Minister osvite provincije Ontario Stephen Lecce оголосив плани на відкриття шкіл та початок нового навчального сезону у вересні в Онтаріо.
I know for many moms and dads this is an anxious time, and I think what we can provide you is an assurance that we'll do whatever it takes, from resources, funding and training, to make sure that your child is safe. We put aside a plan that ensures that we're ready to keep kids learning under three circumstances: online day-to-day, in class day-to-day, an online option should it be required, and a blended model of 15 kids every other day, that adaptive model, just to be ready. The online and the adaptive models are our backups, if you will, but we're going to be ready to ensure your child learns.
Safety is our most paramount concern here, but rest assured that we're doing everything we can to ensure a safe return to school. That is our number one priority.
Член Онтарійського парламенту Наталія Кузендова, в чиєму бюро відбулася ця прес-конференція, запевнила, що забезпечення здоров'я дітей є головним завданням уряду.
Board is going to have more funding in place to ensure that their restart is safe. I mean, in Toronto, for example, they're getting $55 million more dollars than they did last September as a reflection of government's priority to ensure that they're safe. But we realize there's more we can do, and we're going to be there every step of the way with additional supports to make sure that it is safe, to make sure that the training, the cleaning, the staffing is well in place with three plans under, so we're ready to respond to any circumstance that is very real. And when you look around the world, in Germany, in France, in Israel, in Hong Kong, I mean, they have reopened with difficulties, and the successful models are those that are able to pivot quickly and already have that planning done ahead of September, ahead of their school restart. And so while we endeavor to start with a conventional day-to-day experience, we're going to be ready, you know, as Natalia said, and as the world, you know, medical community is saying, we need to be ready for a second wave. And if that happens, by having a plan B and a plan C, we ensure the continuity of learning so that a child doesn't have to go home again for 2 weeks with learning online with some website. They actually continue to learn led by their teacher. And if they go online, for example, worst case, I'm assuring parents in Ontario, we have heard you in the context of improving quality and accountability based on what took place in the spring is not what will take place in September. We are ensuring synchronous live learning all day led by educators for students. They deserve that, and you deserve that. And that's, I think, an improvement that will be made should we need to utilize that online option. But being ready for all scenarios, I just think, is prudent given the unknown happening in the next 30, 60, 90 days.
На прес-конференції в Місісага міністр освіти провінції Онтаріо Стівен Лечче пояснив, що міністерство виробило три плани, які передбачають всі можливості, пов'язані із загрозами пандемії коронавірусу.
Our government believes parents should make that choice. So if you decide you're not ready, you don't want your child to go into class in September, you're given that choice. I believe boards are giving till about mid-August to opt out, and you will be protected by having an online option led by an Ontario certified teacher within your school board with live synchronous sort of dynamic learning throughout the day. And that at least gives you that confidence that if you choose to keep your child at home, you're going to be learning the curriculum led by a teacher throughout the day. And I think that's an important option that you should have, and we respect that choice.
Теж передбачена можливість батькам взагалі відмовитися від навчальної програми.
Childcare accessible by expanding 3,000 childcare spaces over the next 5 years under our government. We've also have a plan to put $1 billion in place to do that. And likewise, it was our government who was opposed, regrettably, by the Liberals, but we put a plan in place for the children's tax credit, which is a tax credit going directly to parents to help them offset the cost of raising a child, and up to 75% of those expenses are covered. So we're going to continue to do everything we can to help parents financially, but also give them the reassurance that we've got a health and safety protocol that's strong, that's going to keep their kids safe.
Міністр освіти Онтаріо теж звернув увагу на програму дошкілля, яку Міністерство освіти вповні переорганізувало та встановило навіть програму звільнення від податків.
We've taken a position that we have to keep the border closed, and that I believe has been agreed upon with the federal government, extended till August, and we'll look at the data to see if that has to be extended again.
Thank you very much.
Міністр Лечче повідомив, що через невпевнену ситуацію в Сполучених Штатах, границі наразі з ними залишаються закритими.